Murray State University is planning to restart its campus for the fall semester. School officials say classes are scheduled to begin August 18th. Murray's president says they are working toward a traditional fall semester while making necessary adjustments for a new normal. Summer orientation, a required program for new students, will be held online.